Christmas is a time for people to come together to help people who need it most. And the Sea Life Centre are keeping that going with their Christmas Tree Festival. I spoke to the general manager about the event.
So this year we've got the Christmas Tree Festival here at Brighton Sea Life Centre. And that's 12 different companies from around the city have taken the time to decorate different trees and then dedicate their trees to a charity of their choice. So we're hoping that our visitors to the Sea Life Centre will give generously to all of the decorated trees and 12 local charities will benefit.
As Max says, there's 12 fantastic charities that will benefit from this. So what are they?
Well, we've got Latest TV have dedicated their tree towards the Sussex Cancer Fund. We've got Merlin's Magic Wand. We've got the Sea Life Trust. We've got Rocking Horse. We've got the Martlet Centre. So lots of marvellous local charities. And as you can see here, Globals have dedicated theirs to Fun in Action for Children.
There are also Mind, Green Fingers Charity and Sussex Cricket Foundation. This fun event is one not to be missed. So what have the public thought of it?
Oh, it's fantastic fun. Our guests love it. The children love looking at the trees. The parents and families look forward to being able to give generously to all of the charities. And obviously the charities benefit magnificently from the donation. So everyone's a winner.
This is the third time that the Sea Life Centre have had this event, and it looks like this will continue for a long time, helping some fantastic charities and educating children in the process.
So the Christmas Tree Festival is all up and running, and it's continuing through to the 3rd of January. So please come along to the Sea Life Centre and give generously this Christmas.
I've been George Taylor, Latest TV News.